They didn't say anything, but I knew it was hard. They felt like they had to be brave for me, said I had enough to worry about. Sean stepped up. You wouldn't get a complaint out of that boy for $100. I know he missed me. Sometimes when we ride to school, he can't stop talking, asking me questions.